It's a time for you to look into buying a new home, but you don't really know where to start. It's okay, most clients don't. And a lot of times, as you start talking to lenders, you're seeing lots of different loan options and lots of different scenarios with a bunch of numbers and words that you've never seen before. That's why it's really important for you to get a total cost analysis. What this system allows me to do is compare multiple loan programs across the board so you can see a side-by-side comparison of the different options that are available to you. Sometimes lenders will only show you the one loan that they like to do the most, and it's not necessarily the one that's in your best interest. So what we can do is kind of show you some different ranges across the board for a 30-year fixed loan, or maybe a 20-year term, or even an adjustable rate, because let's face it, when was the last time anybody stayed in their house for more than 5 to 7 years since the 1950s? Most of us millennials and other clients who are buying houses these days aren't going to stay there forever. So sometimes a 30-year fixed rate doesn't always make sense. What's beneficial for the total cost analysis is that we can compare and contrast how long you think you might stay in the house and make sure that we maximize your payment savings. So whether you're buying your first home or you're looking to refinance and get a better payment on your current home, what we can do is take a look at all of your different loan options, compare it over time, do a 5-year analysis, or if you're currently renting, take a look at how much rent you're going to pay over the next 5 years and how much you pay down in that principal. So if you're interested or you're thinking you might be interested and you just want to dip your toes in a little bit, reach out to me and I'd be happy to put together a total cost analysis for you today and see what we can do to help you make a homeowner or save you money on your current house payment. Reach out to me, jacg@onehallmark.com, or you can email me at 720-512-5494. Looking forward to helping you, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks.